Speaking of independents, we know there's been a push on to have former New South Wales Premier Mike Baird run for Warringah against independent Zali Steggall. Now, another job offer for the former Premier. He has been sounded out about taking on the job as CEO of Sport Australia, or the old Australian Sports Commission. Baird, who is CEO of aged care company HammondCare, has knocked it back, and the CEO shortlist is now down to four, but I understand Baird has had several approaches for the job. The position is decided by federal cabinet, so it could have been the third appointment of a former New South Wales Liberal Premier by the PM after he put Barry O'Farrell in India and made Nick Greiner Consul General in New York.